are about 9 different robots that have been designed for therapy with special needs in children. So it has speaking capabilities. It can listen. So if you scream at it, it'll get sad. It also works with an iPad so that, like, a therapist can control the interactions with the robot.
Does it work on Android?
We have not written that app, but it will eventually be able to work with Android. We have Bluetooth and wireless on it. Yeah, so if you're a neurotypical individual, you can just play with it, make a dance disco. It's Arduino-based, so it's all open source. Yeah, you can hear it. It's hard to hear now. Yeah, he's got some development to go, but we're hoping to be ready to sell kits by the end of 2012. Yeah, for like a school project. The idea is to co-develop it with the community.
We need this one.